We're in Birmingham, Alabama, ready to give out 80 water bottles with granola bars and encouragement cards.
Look into the eyes of the broken.